Hi, and thanks for purchasing the Jeannie Pill Crusher from Phantom Power Products. In this video, we're going to show you how to charge the unit properly for reliable operation. The Jeannie Pill Crusher has been designed in Australia to crush pills with ease. It's covered by an ease of mind return to base warranty, and if cleaned regularly and serviced annually, will give reliable and safe operation for all your crushing needs. To ensure maximum reliability, the Jeannie Pill Crusher must be charged. Please plug the charger into the wall and turn on. Check the charger has the green light showing. Switch the Jeannie on and plug in the charger. Ensure the charger red light is showing to charge once the Jeannie has been plugged in. Please now watch us demonstrate this. Take the charger out and plug it into the wall and turn it on. The charger will now have a green light showing as such. Please check that the green light is showing. This will show that the charger is on. On the underside of the Jeannie Pill Crusher, you'll find an on-off switch. Please make sure for charging, the switch is turned on. For safe charging, please place the Jeannie Pill Crusher and the charger somewhere where it won't get disturbed, and then plug the charger into the Jeannie Pill Crusher. When plugging the charger into the Jeannie, please note the plug must be inserted fully into the Jeannie Pill Crusher to make sure that the charger is operational. Once you plug the charger into the Jeannie, you will then notice that the green light on the charger will turn red. That means that the Jeannie Pill Crusher is charging. The charger is fully automatic and will return to green when the Jeannie Pill Crusher is charged. As an example of when the Jeannie Pill Crusher is charged, the red light will return to green and the Jeannie Pill Crusher is ready for use. Thank you again for purchasing the Jeannie Pill Crusher from Phantom Power Products. This product has been designed to make your life easier. Please go to www.phantompower.com.au for more info. If you have any queries at all, please call our technical support line on 1300 667 224.